What's up, guys? We are Sight After Dark out of Brooklyn, New York. I'm Sifa Graffiti.
I'm Dan Berg.
Check out our latest music. And check us out reacting to 4th of July by Bruce Springsteen. Oh my gosh. This was suggested by our patron, Christina Moton. Shout out to you, Christina. Guys, if you don't know, all of our reactions are suggested by our patrons. Head on over to Patreon, subscribe for as little as a dollar a month, and get in on all of our content and content decisions. Thumbs up if you like it.
Sandy, the fireworks are hailing over Little Eden tonight. Forcing a light into all those stony faces left stranded on this warm July. Down in time, the circuits fall, a switchblade lovers. So fast, so shiny, and so sharp. As the wizards play down on Pinball Way, on the boardwalk way past dark. And the boys from the casino dance with their shirts open like Latin lovers on the shore, chasing all them silly New York virgins by the score. For sleeping on the beach all night. Them boys in their high heels. Ah, Sandy, their skins are so white. And me, I just got tired of hanging in them dusty arcades, banging them pleasure machines, chasing the factory girls underneath the boardwalk, where they all promise snapper jeans. And you know that tilt-a-whirl down on the South Beach drag, I got on it last night and my shirt got caught, and it kept me spinning, bitch. Didn't think I'd ever get off. Waitress I was seeing lost her desire for me. I spoke with her last night. She said she won't set herself on fire for me anymore. She worked that joint under the boardwalk. She was always a girl you saw bobbing down the beach with the radio. The kids say last night she was dressed like a star in one of them cheap little seaside bars. And I saw her parked with Loverboy out on the Kokomo, Did you hear the cops finally busted Madame Marie for telling fortunes better than they knew? For me, this boardwalk life's through, babe. You oughta quit this scene too.
Like I might have heard that song before, because the chorus sounded really familiar. Do 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 do. But if I have heard it, it's been a long time.
Yeah, it also has a kind of blend, like when John Travolta singing about Sandy in Greece reminds me of that.
Interesting.
But I feel like a lot of people have had this memory, like, you know, with like what goes on, just being like a beach person, like, you know, growing up close to the beach and stuff like that. I feel like that's what one of his like special gifts are, being able to be relatable. Like, he always talks about experiences. Did you go through this, Bruce, or are you copying memories from somebody else? No, just joking. But no, he has a beautiful way of like really like telling your life through his song, and I think that's before the instrumentation and the way he sang and everything like that, it's the words that made this song.
I agree. He always, it's funny because I never thought this any other time I've heard Bruce Springsteen. In this song, I'm like, this is like a New Jersey Bob Dylan. Yeah. You know what I mean? Like, because the way that he wrote it, it's like, you feel like you know exactly what's happening and you feel like you kind of know him. Like, you feel like you've been there.
Yeah.
You know?
He's got a style of writing that's really great. Like, I didn't know, like, Manfred Mann, Blinded by the Light.
That was him?
He wrote that. But when you listen to it, he did write it. Some silicone sister with a manager, mister, told me I got what it... Like, that's
him. I'd have
him.
To go back and... Yeah.
That's him. Like, you know, when you listen to it. But, yeah, he's got a good... Like, when you say that, he's like a Jersey Bob! yeah, he does have... He has that gift. Like, he does. Mm. He paints a picture with his words.
Yeah, he really does. And, and also the instrumentation obviously was great. Everything from the acoustic guitar to the little tickles of the keys, little, you know, filling in the little things. That was great. But yeah, it definitely is. This is vocals and words carry this.
Yeah.
Which is why, I mean, it's Bruce Springsteen, not a band. Like, this is a solo act. You know what I mean? Like, I mean, obviously it is a band, but you know what I'm saying.
Yeah. What do they call him? The employee? The worker? I forgot what it is. Whatever.
CEO?
Yeah.
Shout out to the boss.
Yeah.
Shout out to Asbury Park. I went there once. It was nice.
Yes. Yeah.
I liked it.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
It has a nice boardwalk.
Yes. And good food on the boardwalk. There's always good food on the boardwalk.
Yeah. So, shout out to Bruce for all those things that we mentioned. I feel like I just spit in the camera on accident. Sorry.
Did you spit in his face? Because he's like, oh.
Sorry. So shout out to Christina for suggesting this. Big shout out to everybody on Patreon for helping to make these videos possible. Shout out to everybody watching on YouTube. We're Side After Dark. We'll see you soon.